Okay, right back. Yeah, a couple hours later. That's what happens. You know, my child wanted to eat, and then I thought, oh, I should probably make some lunch for myself. So I did. And then I uploaded some video, the other parts of this, and tried to figure out what I'm gonna do with this. And I'm thinking, I don't know. I think, oh my gosh. Think what I'm gonna do with this is like, I thinking, trial and error, you know. Darken that up. Let me just hit this with the heat gun real quick and dry this. Because I want to see if this works. Whoops, sorry. I zoomed my camera in a little bit so you could see a little bit better. Zoom it back out just the other way so you can see exactly what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna yeah. That's a little bit better. That's more the look I'm going for, I think. That'll work. So, all right, here we go. I'm happy with that. Let's get to going on these. So I'm just hitting them with some chalk ink, and then I'm going to dry them, and then I'm going to dry brush them with the gesso. It's just giving an undertone of that green under there, and I like the way it looks. See the difference? It darkened them up, so it added that tone in there that I have on the edging with the undertones of the green, and then I'm going to shabby it up by dry brushing it, and then I might even, if that's a little too white, I might even just hit it with like a clam bake beige spritz or something. I don't know. We'll see. Because it's gesso, so it'll take the color. Yeah. So basically, if you can't find, I didn't have any big ones of these in, I mean, had I had these in like a bronzy color, that would have been a simple dimple, you know, but I didn't. I didn't. I don't. Well, this could be interesting. There. Oh, I'm in frame. Sorry. This is almost too big to get in there. Hit these with a heat gun. It's still warm. Those are still warm. I swore I had. I guess it wasn't Planet Eggs, it was South Shore Sand. Yep. Those look kind of cool. Now hopefully I can get them put through there. They're going to have white on the back once I, you know, do the... I can touch them up. I'm not really worried about it. And there's some green that shows through, but the rings will be in the middle, so I'm not super worried about it. I like they're kind of shabby looking, huh? They're shabby. Okay. Let's see about that. Okay, dokie. Now, let us see. Let me just go clean my brush. All right, hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. So I had to go get my crumper chomper thingy. My crumper, what's it called? The heck is this thing called? I can't remember. I just call it my chomper. My jumper, and I'm gonna go ahead and let's see here. Need the bigger one for that. No, I think I'm gonna go smaller one. I'm gonna go ahead and chomp these holes right in here. If I can see them, oh my goodness gracious. I'm doing a small hole inside of a big hole because my little dealy-majiggers have they're a little bit smaller. They're a little bit smaller. Let's see how that works. Or are they the bigger ones? No, I guess they are the bigger ones. Well, okay then. That'll be easier. My hands barely fit around this thing. I have tiny little hands. I can't. Ugh, kills me. I can't really get my hand around it. Seriously. Oakley doakley. The moment of truth. Those look kind of cool on there, don't they? I like them. I like them. Oh, yeah. That looks good. That, my friends, will work. And I'm not being my normal OCD self and making sure that all the brush lines go the same way. I want it to have a random look. Hopefully that won't bother me. Because I tend to be a little neurotic about that. And like line every single thing up like that. I probably should have, but whatevs. I'm trying not to be... Trying to make it look a little bit more random. There. All right. Let us see how this goes together. Hey, that looks pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'm happy with it. Now, take it apart and embellish it. Put my papers on it and do everything. So that's cool. I'm liking that. That'll be neat. Gosh, I don't think I'm going to have much more room once I get some stuff on here. It might be kind of thick. So, this is where we go awry. Because you guys know how long it takes me to pick papers. I like that one. Now my son's got me singing that song. That's cool. I think I might cut that apart, cut those words apart. Methinks. That one, because I can make it a little bit smaller. Oh yeah, the anchors are cool. Oh, don't do that. See, this is what I hate. See, doggone it. I just ticks me off when that happens. I like my stuff to stay together. So hopefully that'll stay back there. That irks me when that happens. And it does more often than not with these card. See?
Oh.
See, it's my OCD kicking in. My OCD, I can't handle stuff like that. See, that just torques me. I don't know why that bothers me. It just does. I hate it when my covers fall off. Ugh. Okay. I gotta print some photos. That might take a little while, but let's see what I can come up with here. You know, I like... And those go all the way to the end, and I don't know if I want them hanging over. I guess it'd be all right to hang them over a little bit, like so. Like so. Just like so. I really don't want them to go over the... I think I'll cut that one. I think I'll do a couple on here. Gonna have to cover a little bit. There's no getting around it. Just no getting around it, I think. Me thinks. Or I could cut that down a little bit and round the corners off and nobody be any the wiser, and then I can make my photographs. All right, I'm going to have to it's too busy. I think this one used to go with that. I think I'll do smaller photos and then use this as journaling, and then do journaling with a smaller photo. I don't know how to do that one yet here. Don't know. I'll let the pictures guide me in a little bit here. So 1, 2, 3, I need a couple more for the back pages. So I'm gonna go print some photos out. That might take me a while. There's a lot of photographs that we took on this trip, but I'm only gonna do the ones that I think are. That was bizarre. I have no idea why that kicked off, because I have now 64 gigs of memory in my thing, so I don't know. I must have got a text message or something, because I think that's another thing. I noticed that alarms turn it off, and I think when my husband text messages me, he turns it off. But anyway, I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna go print out some photographs. And I'll be back later. Stay tuned.